Hi again, guys. It's me again, your coach Christine, and I just want to share to you paano ba ito magagamit yung Unity Network, yung matutunan mo ito. So, again, I want to really emphasize to you that this is not a recruitment agency or MLM. This is really a training platform, or parang, not just parang, but really online university na mag-i-enroll ka. Pero the good thing is that while you are learning, you have the capacity or the potential to earn through affiliate marketing. So, emphasize ko again, affiliate marketing, hindi pa sa 10 steps training, Coach Edward discussed about different products na may affiliate marketing. Kasi halos lahat na talaga ng products online right now, yung mga maraming company ngayon online, ginagamit yung affiliate marketing the way to help market your company. So, kaya iba-iba naman, kasi yung iba one-off lang, na iba regular monthly, so iba-iba talaga. So, I just want to share kung paano mo ba magagamit yung matututunan mo sa Unity Network para kumita online, not just from Unity Network, or you know, pero may iba-ibang way. For me, there's four ways to earn dito. After you enroll nga, diba, matutunan mo na kung paano, so, number one is, of course, learn affiliate marketing through Unity Network. Yun yung ginagamit natin, i-share natin yung training natin sa iba para matuto din sila. So again, huwag kang mag-recruit. This is really not the way to do it. All you have to do is share mo yung free video training natin. So marami, may mga website na ginawa si Coach Edward, may mga video siyang ginawa. All you have to do is share it. Tapos, ang system naman will work for you. So, that's one way to earn while you learn. Next is affiliate marketing, which I am using na sa iba-ibang products na available online. Of course, remember this, you only share yung mga products na you trust. So, otherwise, you're not being honest to yourself. Ako, I share Truly Rich Club, which I'm a member as well. It's a membership club. We will is teaching Filipinos how to invest in the stock market through Brother Bo Sanchez. So I earn monthly there. And another one, show ko lang sa inyo para mas clear sa iyo kung paano ba to. So sabi ko nga, halos lahat ng company ngayon, even if you heard of Lazada, kailangan mo lang matutunan kung paano ba ginagawa, paano ba mag-create ng traffic. And yun yung matutunan mo dito sa Unity Network, how to create traffic. Share ko lang sa iyo. I think this is it. Maybe ring yung telephone. Ito yung Truly Rich Club. And if you're a member, you automatically become an affiliate. And click ko lang ha. Affiliate sales. So ito. So diba? May mga affiliate sales. Meaning, I share that because I really believe in it. I know it will benefit people. I know it helps people. A lot of Filipinos become financially educated and also financially, you know, building their wealth through the stock market. So, yeah, like konti-konti lang naman, 99 pesos per, you know, per month or per marami. May iba, they're earning 100,000 per month dito. So that's one. And then I don't know if you've heard about Airbnb. I'm also earning from this Airbnb travel. Yung may mga booking sites, I think they offer. So hanapin mo lang pag naging mga free naman to pag may account ka. You know, hanapin mo yung you can earn credit. See? Get 1,889 for every friend you invite to Airbnb. So see terms. So invite friends. Just like Unity Network, you get a special link, and you know, and done. Pwede mo yung ibigay yung link sa mga friends mo, send mo sa kanila, or sa Facebook mo. And then another one, of course, I use this here in New Zealand. If it's available in your country, maybe Australia or UK, or maghanap ka kung saan ka man. Arbitrimit, I do this too. You know, invite and earn 150. $3 for three friends who sign in, and ito yung link again. You click that and then share mo sa iba. Diba? That's how we do it in the Unity Network. Click the link and then share sa iba. And you can earn. I've actually earned more than $1,000 na dito. So, diba, mga services naman yun na free for you to share to others. And even Lazada, I click here after it's sale. So Lazada is offering, you know, affiliate. So dapat alam mo, dapat matutunan mo, it's all about creating traffic, meaning, you know, sharing it in your Facebook, diba? Nasa Facebook ka naman, kung nasa Facebook or online ka naman palagi, then you can always, you know, share it, you know, at least yung ginagamit na yung time mo online para kumita. So, di ba sa Unity Network, tinuturuan tayo para mag-create ng traffic sa 30-day tip natin. So, ayun, di ba? That's another way to earn. So, from different products. So, click ko, share ko sa'yo, di ba? Ang sarap naman ang feeling na may mga emails ka na nagkaka-earn ka online, di ba? Di ba, nagiging ATM, di ba ito, mga commission. So, para bang in other terms, parang finder's fee, diba? Yun yung tawag dun, I think, finder's fee. Like this, Airbnb, Truly Rich Club, Orbit Remit, share ka na, diba? And marami pang iba, maghanap ka dyan kung mga company. Of course, dapat worth siya sa time mo and effort mo, diba? Kaya yun yung nasa 10 steps training natin. And then, another thing, paano ba? That's number two, earn from other products. And number three, you know, pag alam mo na, like dito tinuturo tayo sa Facebook, paano mag, you know, advertise sa Facebook. And pag alam mo na yon, pwede ka din, may nakita ako, we're hiring. Pag alam mo paano mag-create ng funnel, very valuable yun. Pag alam mo kung paano maghanap ng clients or mag-create ng traffic to one business. Kasi, iba yung matututunan mo dito sa online marketing is to get new customers for any business. So, you know, pwede ka maging consultant sa Facebook, ads, kung alam mo na yon, so dapat matutunan mo yun by heart. Or pwede ka rin maging, you know, work at home. You know, we're hiring sales funnel and email marketing experts. So, may mga jobs available. Yung marami akong kilala, it's called VA or virtual assistant. They are working, they are actually working online, virtually, and working for US company. You know, iba-ibang companies, UK, earning dollars, even in the Philippines. So, yeah, iba-iba talaga. So, that's another way to earn. You can become a VA if gusto mo yon. Work at home online, and pero dapat, of course, the more you learn, remember this line, the more you learn, the more you earn. So kung mas marami kang natututunan dito sa community natin, mas marami kang pwede offer. And another thing, of course, is when you create your own products, which I'm still working on right now. Again, again, online marketing is really about helping people, you know, helping people and solving their problems online by what? By giving information, helpful information, whether you can save them. You know, diba yung evergreen na diniscuss ni Coach Edward, ready how to earn money, how to become more healthy, how you can help them in any way. Yung parang end goal to create your own online product, and I'm still on the process of doing that, making my, you know, ebook para matulungan yung mga nurses who wants to come here, ma-avoid sila sa scam. So, you know, ang rami-raming opportunities, but first, learning muna. So, those are the things that you can earn here. Ito yung I'm working on this project right now. Should you choose New Zealand? Oh, you know, Marami talaga potential. So, I hope, excited ka to learn this. It's really up to you kung how much you want to learn and how much you want to earn dito. Depende yun sa'yo kung how much effort you want to put in. Alright? So, it's, you know, kaya nga business, diba? Diba mga businessman, depende yun sa effort nila, yung income nila. And, of course, eventually, you will learn how to leverage and you will go through that next time I'll be sharing to you. So, I hope seryosohin mo to and I hope excited ka pa rin every day. Take time, 1 to 2 hours a day to do this. Okay, again, this is your coach, Christine, inspiring you to live a happy, healthy, and wealthy life. So, bye for now.